Happy birthday to you. 1837.
Here I am back again, once again, back with another reaction video, back with another one. Let me fix y'all a little bit there. Alright, so today I'm going to be doing a reaction video to Redman's new song. And it's called Slap Them Out of You, you know. So, you know, I'm not going to probably put that in my title. I just probably put slap, you know, I ain't going to put the full thing, you know what I mean? But anyway, so I'm about to do this reaction for you guys. And let's hopefully you guys will like it. So, I told y'all, I can't give y'all reactions back to back like I want to. Because, you know, I'm in school. If y'all seen my workload, y'all will understand why. But I'm going to do this reaction. I'm probably give y'all about 2-3 more reactions this week. You know what I'm saying? And if you guys want to see vlogs or anything else of that nature, just let me know. Comment in the comment section below. I'm going to try to do a prank soon. What would y'all think if I did a prank? Comment down in the comment section. If I did a prank on somebody, what would y'all think? Would y'all like it? What if I did a challenge? Would y'all like it? Would you? Would you like it? Like, just comment down in the comment section. But I'm about to do this reaction for you guys. Redman slapped them out of you. So let's get into it.
Hi, I'm Redman. White people call me Redman. This video is just for content and having fun. Gilla House and Rivington Entertainment do not in any way promote violence towards women or men at any time. It is fucking wrong. If you're going through an abusive relationship or going through abuse period, I advise you to seek help, a hotline, or the police. Now I got that out the way. Excuse me.
Oh, shit. Look at the little baby. Hey. Yeah.
Are you serious?
I said I smack the shit out you if your mouth out of line. I wanna bury your ass, but I'm out of line. And women ask for tits, I tell them get a job and get me some backwoods on your EBT card. Don't ask me for weed or drinks in the club or a fucking autograph outside my tour bus. Don't ask me for Gucci, Louis Vuitton, or Uggs. Cause A, B, or C, you get none of the above. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out ya. I smack the shit out ya. That's when I smack the shit out ya. I smack the shit out ya. That's when I smack the shit out ya. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out ya. I smack the shit out. Hey yo, niggas get cocky when they get a little change. They buy a car for gas, they need a little change. They never on the front line, they stay the middle main. Picking dollars off the floor after you done made it rain. And women always throwing hits when they rent due. I throw a hint right back. What the fuck you gon' do? Go get your money from the store you brought your wig out of. Before I pay your rent, I'ma slap the shit out you. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out you. That's when I smack the shit. That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out you. Yo, yo, if I gotta, I walk around the world trying to smack everybody. I'm certified, IG don't need to verify me. I smack the shit out you playing rich and being broke. I smack my kids taking batteries out the remote. I smack the shit out police when they pull me over. Then stick my middle finger up to the camera on his shoulder. I smack the shit out you, then I smack the shit out you. And mind your business, bitch, ain't nobody talking about you. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you.
I smack the shit out.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
I smack the shit out.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
I smack the shit out.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
I smack the shit out you.
Okay, guys. All right. So, it's a lot. I mean, that song. You know what? In a lot of ways, in a lot of funny ways, that song told the truth. Like, now, females. Now, y'all know it's some of them females out there that be like, oh my gosh, my rent due. I don't know how I'm gonna get it. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. You know what he said? He gonna slap out you. Like, how you gonna get it? Y'all know you ain't come to ask me. And you know, people know you got money. They're like, can you take me to go buy these shoes? And then it's like, you buying a car with no gas. How you do that? But then you ask for money to go put gas in your car. Like, he was speaking a lot of facts. Then he said, he told a girl to use her EBT card to buy him, what did he say, a Relo or something, some backwoods or something. But, like, I like how in the video, he was so raw and authentic. Like, you could tell low-key, probably that's probably the way he felt a little bit. You know, he probably gets tired of people, like, asking him for this and that. Can you do this? Can you do that? Can I have this? Can I have that? You know? So, I'm blaming. Get tired. Come on. You know what I'm saying? People just keep asking you, so why not just, you know, stop asking me, man. Stop asking me. But that song, it was crazy. My dad told me right to that song. But that song was crazy. But I would feel the same way. You always asking, you know what I'm saying? Like, your priorities is messed up. It's messed up. You need some shoes. You need some clothes. Can you buy me this? Can you buy me that? Can you give me this? Like, you know, and then the whole thing about the cop. He said he stick up his middle finger. I'm sorry, my boyfriend texted me. But he said he stick up his middle finger to the camera on the cop's shoulder. Like, I know a lot of men feel that way. African-American men. I know a lot of African-American men feel that way. But that song was crazy. But it was funny. And then I like his style in the video. Like, he had on some chucks or something, high top. And he was just chilling, pulled up, you know. Half of his hair was braided, you know. Like, and it won't braid because you see that. And he was smoking. You know, he was smoking. And then he was drinking, too. Like, he just didn't care. Like, you know, I like that, though. He was just raw and authentic. But I did like that song. You know, I don't know if I would blast it though in the car. But yeah, I do like that song. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you guys comment down below some other reactions you guys want me to do, some other content you want me to do. But until next reaction video, that's all I have for you guys.